background right now. I am playing Elden Ring. So, every boss that I beat... Right now, I am playing Elden Ring, one of the most hardest games out there. So every boss that I beat, you guys just send a rose. This is gonna be very hard. And if you guys want to chat, or if you guys want me to see the chat, I am live on YouTube. The link is in the description right now, but I'm going to go live on here right now. So if you see the little live icon on there, you see that I'm doing live right now. Okay? Yes. I just ended it. I was doing a promotion video thing. I'm live on YouTube right now. That's going on YouTube. Me picking my nose. Ew.
Linen.
Alright.
Heard all my bones make popping sounds, all of them. It was gross. Damn, that's so much hair. Well, baby, this is just brushed out. Can I just go straight into the blow now? That's crazy. Yeah?
Yeah. I forgot where my head. Oh, I was looking for the way to get some room chicken.
Room chicken? You said room chicken?
Room chicken.
Thank you.
Hello, person that just joined. Right now I'm trying to find. Oh shit, a lot of people joined. Hi. Well, a lot of people joined at some point. Right now I'm trying to figure out where I'm going, because I'm like, where the fuck am I? What you see on the screen right now is, oh shit, okay. Right now nothing's really interesting happening. I'm trying to figure out where my runes are. What you see right now on the screen, if you see like the broadcasting, that's what I'm showing on YouTube. If you want to know, I'll put my YouTube name. If you want to go look, watch it on my YouTube, it is in the description of my chat. Well, I'll fuck it up. It's in the description of my account. Where am I? Where do I go? I was going somewhere. I'm trying to remember where I was going. So I ended up right here. I'll go along this. No, because that leads nowhere. Right here. That's where I want to go. Take that away. That big ass bear did not wake up, and I'm so glad it did not. I fucking hate those bears. Don't tell me I gotta go down. I gotta go down. How do I get down there though?
Why is this too shit? I forgot.
Cause that's just extreme fall damage. Predicament right here. Fuck. How do I get out of this? I trapped myself. Oh fuck. Okay. Where is it?
Next to you. On the edge of the bed. On the edge of the bed. Baby.
Wait, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Don't tell me that I literally jumped down and ended up fuck, yep, I ended up in the same spot. How do I get down there? Did all that for nothing. Okay. know. Right now, I'm just figuring out where I'm going. Trying to figure out. What you see on the screen right now is my YouTube chat. Did she just kiss me?
What a pity it is to be without the right. All you can do is stand.
I wonder if I can kill her.
Without even the half credit.
You talk too much. The fuck? You still talking? Oh, she cursed me. Okay. Oh. Without a key, I can't go in there without a key. Oh, I forgot her name. I gotta go to the academy. How do I get in the academy? Forgot where I go to get there. As you guys can see, I don't do that much damage. Ooh, shit. Oh, shit. Had to switch weapons because I was like, what the fuck? No, I'm not about to get brutally beat up by a man on a horse. I was getting my ass whooped. I said every boss that I killed. That wasn't even a boss. That was almost fucking humiliating. I just, damn. I shouldn't have one in here by myself. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait, I got wolves. Oh shit, they're not equipped. It. Fuck. Oh shit. How do I equip the wolves? Oh shit. Damn it! Don't kill me! There should be a grace over here somewhere. I think. You're wondering if I have played this game before. Yes, I have. It's just been a long, long, long time since I played this. The last time I played this was, I've been playing it off and on recently, but like the last time I beat the game was a while ago. I see you commented on my account. Or the video, but I don't know what you comment. the video that I posted. Okay. Let's try that again, because that was horrendous. Fight you again. Oh my gosh, you and you're running, bro. Now what I'm gonna do is lure them out one by one. God damn. So they don't believe in wands? They don't do it like a movie or like a fucking anime to where they wait till one person? No, they just all jumped on me. They all have Black Air Force One energy.
Clearly. They do not care. They do not want to see you through at all. Aha! Oh boy, here we go, get this. Let me go check on that over
There we go. That's a better view.
I picked the wrong fight. What the fuck am I doing?
4 enemies left. Fuck.
Again, after all, I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Lundrick and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormveil, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Ah, so you've met D. D is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends.
Hello, right now I'm trying to figure out how to boost up my runes, so I can go to the next boss. I'm trying to remember what the next boss is. I fought Godric yesterday. Do you guys, any of you guys, Elden Ring fans, remember what the next boss is? Ooh, damn, you do a lot of damage. You do a lot of damage. Kill me in like one hit like that. God damn. Holy shit. Checking the chat, seeing who's in here. Send a comment if you're watching the live right now. So the challenge is every boss that I beat. Well, I don't know if I put it in the description thing. I don't even know how to do that. But every boss that I beat, send. You don't have to, but if you want to. You do too much fucking damage. God damn. Took half of my health. Thank you.
nah. See, I can't be doing that with this. Bruh, how am I having this much trouble with you? I was not having all this trouble before. Thank you. This is gonna be my rune farm from now on because, yeah. Let me see. Has anybody put their summoning sign down for this boss right here? Do people even still play Elden Ring? I'm gonna move my camera out the way so you guys can see the There we go. Your name is Merlin, that's cool. Alright, let's go fight this fucking dragon. Merlin! Fuck! Oh shit! I'm running. Please put your sign back down. Did Merlin put his sign back down? Fuck. Shit. Why I thought I could just tank that when my dexterity and fucking endurance is low as fuck. God damn. Shit. Merlin came in, got murked and killed instantly. It's like, hey, I can help you. Seize my health. Fuck. Probably thought I was just strong as hell. No, I am not strong at all. Let's see. Would a summoning sign show up? What the fuck? Yo, I just want to summon this person just to, like, bruh. His name is Sun Naito. And my name is Naito.
That's hilarious.
That is hilarious, right when they get summoned, watch. I don't care if I die, like, I just think that is cool. Don't attack me, please. Ooh. They are lagging. Shit. Damn, god damn. Bro bowed right after, like, well, that's crazy. If you're just now joining the live, put your name in the... Let me see who is in. Yes, this is me live. Like, right now playing. I'm watching, so how I got it set up,
What the fuck happened? What the fuck?
the runes you like collect throughout the game. Alright. Dick. Oh wait. I'm showing you guys my live on YouTube, if you guys are wondering. This is me on YouTube live right now. If you guys want to know what I'm live on, go to the link in my bio. And it will send you straight to my YouTube channel. And you guys go out straight from there, comment there. Yeah. I do remember. There is a strong enough to fight this bear. Yes, I am. That bear was hella slow. Wasn't like the big ones. In this cave, there is a big bear. But, am I going to fight it? No. What I am going to go to is here, because I think there's something over here. This path does lead me somewhere. Bruh. Bitch. What the fuck? Did you see that? Not going over here.
Don't meow at me. Stop it. Don't do what you're about to do.
What the hell?
Oh,
I need one of those things that can boost up my fucking flask. Because, like, god damn. They do not heal me at all. Could be right in the middle of a battle and die. Great. There's a way to get in here, I just gotta remember what the fuck is that way. Like, I knew it. Thank you. that didn't do shit.
Well, time to farm the people in the first area.
I haven't even found Alexander yet.
Separating my locks. Alright.
What you making? You still making the mittens?
Yes, but I found a bigger version of it, and it's a lot easier. Like, she explains it step by step. Yay. Yeah.
Yeah, nice. Thinking like, where can I find Alexander? He's at the gate front. Well, it made me think of like finding him. I'm just gonna run straight through this area. I'm not about to deal with any of these enemies. I don't got time for that. I'm so glad that the enemies in this game don't like just chase you throughout the whole thing, because that shit.
Expressive.
Especially if giants just started chasing you.
Shit, it has.
Alright, I'll go over here.
What?
There should be a bridge somewhere. Not that one, there's like another bridge. that I go on. Oh, I know. I know I shouldn't. This bridge, okay. This bridge right here. Now I'm good. Bro just yeeted himself off the Bro yeeted himself off the fucking map. That's hilarious. My favorite enemy in this game is the wolves, because they deadass do not fuck with you unless you fuck with them. Every other enemy, they be like, aggro, murder, kill.
Sunburned, and then the dude who was buried, and then it makes the body existed. You know what I'm saying? Can I play that out loud?
I don't know.
We can copy it.
Probably.
Can I play too loud?
Slowly starting to remember what.
I don't know how to feel about this. I don't.
Okay.
What do you say to that? Secretly, I'm struggling.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Whew, that was gonna be stressful. I forgot, I didn't kill you. But there.
I don't know how to feel about that, mainly. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, that's kind of... I mean, however you feel is how you feel. It's more along is like, I gotta respect myself, you know?
Yeah.
And realistically, you know, that's not something to be happy about, you know?
Yeah.
It's like, bruh.
I go to find hold on, so I'm going to end the live on the TikTok, the tiki-tok.
I want to talk to you about it now, but I'm going to continue pressuring because that is my stress reliever, you know, whatever. Comes up before Mother's Day. Shit, my dad's birthday comes up in like a few days. Why'd you look at like I shut? Oh, Callie's knocking. Open. My daughter had a knock. Come in.
Come in. How do you get to the next boss after Godric? How do you get to the next boss after Godric? Alright. Because I am lost as hell. Like, I don't know where I'm going. I'm running around the map. Like, I know I'm supposed to fight the Academy lady, but, like, where do I go?
Instruct you to go and talk to the two fingers in the table of lost grace. crash and back to the gray side from the first step, NPC will be gone. There will be a message there telling you to head to the Rose Church, seen here on the map. Teleport to the fallen ruins of the lake Grayside for easy access to the Rose Church. Once you get there, the NPC will be there and he will ask you about the things the Two Fingers said. Answer with this: they didn't seem right. And the NPC will give you a conspiracy theory and then give you a bloody finger. And from there, you can enter into the Rose Church and fight what Rose should be. He basically, after you defeat him, head back to the round table and talk with Sir Gideon. He has a lot to tell you and basically gives you hints as to what your next goal should be. He basically tells you to go to the Grail Carrion Academy in the area. But to do that, you will need an Academy key. Please, see my video on how to get one of those keys once you are ready. Before you head off on that adventure, there is one more person.
Okay. So, I know what I gotta do. Stressful, but I know what I gotta do.